Gentlemen of the press, we, the local government area party chairman of All Progressive Party, APC, in Edo State, wishes to inform the general public for the avoidance of doubt that the purported agreement to return Pastor Ezeyamu as a consensus candidate of All Progressive Congress in Edo State is totally false and without foundation. Pastor Ezeyamu is not a member of our party. He led his followers out of All Progressive Congress in 2014 and even contested the governorship election on the platform of People's Democratic Party, PDP, in 2016 election, which he lost. The purported waiver granted to him by the National Working Committee of the party is ultra-virus, null and void, as Article 31 of the party constitution conferred that power of the National Executive Committee of the party beside the condition for waiver prescribed by the party constitution have not been met. The truth is that Pastor Osage Ezeyamu recently joined Edo People's Movement, EPM, which is a group organized by Comrade Adams Oshomole to destabilize APC in Edo State. The party has a constitution, and the constitution makes provision on how things are done, including registration of new members. We call on President Muhammad Buhari to call Comrade Adam Oshomole to order, because Article 21 of the constitution of our party tells us that personalization of creating party organ at any level within the party, as Comrade Oshomole have done in Edo State, is an offense against the party. We hereby reiterate our support for our governor, Godwin Nuasa Obaseki, to continue his office for another term, and we expect to actualize this support for the forthcoming primary of the 22nd of June 2020 using the indirect model as accordance with the resolution of the State Executive Committee duly passed on the 22nd of May 2020 as authorized by the National Executive Committee of the party in the state. Thank you and God bless.